guys, as you all know, that there's a general debate and I'm supporting girls. Means I'm opposed of the grades because I know that girls is important than brain. Means the talent and skills is important than a marks. So I will start from the Sandeep Maheshwari's video. Means yesterday I will see Sandeep Maheshwari's video. In that video, he says that there is a very good shooter of America. There is a very good shooter of America, and suddenly the accident caught him, and he can left his he can broke his right hand. Then what he will do? He will start practice from his left hand. Means that was the talent of that boy, that he can start practice with her left with his left hand. If he cannot do a practice with the left hand, means he can miss the opportunity, means to become a good and means the best shooter of America. Means that's the greatness of girls instead of grades. What is great? Forget the entry test, forget the doctor, forget engineer. What is it? In this field, nothing is nothing in these fields. Go to foreign. There was a dream of you have to make a dream of foreign. And I also have a mate. I also make a dream of foreign because I want to go. I want to go. And then also my parents dream. And so I also start with my example that in a class sometimes I have given a low mark in any subject, then I start cry because I don't know. Means I don't know. On that time, I don't know that what is the value of grade and what is the value of guts. But in that time, now I know that what is the value of grade. Means there is not a mark system. The mark system is a really foolish type of thing, and they can confuse a child. Means they can confuse a child. Not means create competition. That can create confusion. And the my next point is such example that you will say that there's a ranking. If you are not supporting that, then you can tear a ranking. But I want to say, means here you are. That's for the place of creativity. Means you are in the place of creativity. So you have to go from that. If you want to if you want to tear the ranking from us, then you have to go from that because this is a place of talent. This is a place of skills, not the grade. This is not place of a mark system. Ms. Hansa, you have also not that. This is a place of not the place of mark system. So you have to go. Okay. So my next point is Albert Einstein. Means this was a great scientist, Albert Einstein. So means her teacher or his teachers also say that if you don't interested in class, then you have to go from our class. But he nowadays he can do he can show her talent. He can show her skills. His skills, his talent, his guts. Now he was a great scientist in the era, in the modern era. Means everybody means can know him. And the Aristotle, the father of the science and also the father of chemistry. He was also known by his talents and skills.
Last point.
So we have, and there is a last example of the Master Chef India. Means you are saying that uneducated people nothing doing. There is only based on the grade system, mark system. But in the Master Chef India, uneducated ladies can make a cooking and they
thank
can
you.
Also
thank
make
you.
A
thank you. Thank you.
So I said my debate with the great name of God who is most merciful and beneficial. And today I am here for my general debate, and there are two topics, God and the grace. I am supporting the grace. Now I want to tell you the why I am supporting the grace. Because the grace are means grace are more valuable than more valuable in our life than the guts. See, when if any of the any field entry test comes, then we should get. If your cousin, your sister, any means your brother, anybody give a test. If from you guys, especially of those who are supporting the guts, of your sister or your cousin, give a test of entry test, and they are not selected, they are rejected. Because of why? Because they have means from only from the one point. Why they are not selected? Because from the grade. You say that they are manner, then why they are not selected? If they have manner, then they should select it. But they are not selected. Why? Because they have no grade. So it means that all the things are dependent on grade. If you have no grade, then how should you meet run in your life in the race of your life? There are how many means there is a race of in your life there is a race. And if you cannot run in the race, then you should not touch the sky if the all are touching. And see, as in Nitisha, you say that we come here and why we meet deliver a debate, and this is the place of the creativity. Then for your kind information, I want to tell you that you also do come here and why you force to sir that please give me 9.10 marks, 9.5 marks in my discipline. Why you say tell force to sir that I want to get 10 marks or 9.5 if you because of the ranking. Now you are at 7 or 8 number in ranking. Why? Because of your grade. If you have grade, then you come at the first number. So it means that the grades are most important. And the trophies, when we get trophies from anybody and from any means respectable or means a big personality, then how much we feel proud. Then we say that how means we will feel very, very, very happy and we feel very proud. And we say that I am getting the award from this person, how much we get. And we when we get trophies, then how much we feel pride. That the time, the movement, we said that this is a precious moment of our life. And then the honor, when we come at, if you are honorable, that means in you, for example, if we are going somewhere means deliver a presentation, deliver a speech, and then you say that. Then you say the honorable guest.